my topic is artificial intelligence. Well, the topic itself suggests artificial intelligence. It means the intelligence which is artificial, which is made by the human beings. I will not go into definition of artificial intelligence, but I will make you understand with two examples. The first example is, I want to connect artificial intelligence with the Iron Man movie. Because the suit that Iron Man has wear is an artificial intelligence itself. Because the kind of data that put into the suit, whether it is photovoltaic, whether it is audio command, whether it is understanding the weather, understanding the situation, accordingly it takes the decision. And the second is that we all use mobile phones. And mobile phones is the best example of artificial intelligence. But we don't know that. Because the Google search, the YouTube, we all use daily. It gives you video based on your preference, what you watch. Have you ever wondered that when you open the YouTube and similar kind of videos are coming into your life? Because it has been deployed to the artificial intelligence. So that's what artificial intelligence is. And there are various applications of artificial intelligence, whether it is in education sector, whether it is medical diagnosis, whether it is an number of fields where artificial intelligence has been deployed. The best example is the Baiju. If you subscribe to a Baiju educational online, they will teach you according to the speed of learning. So that is a good skill taken by the Baiju. And there are various pros and cons of artificial intelligence. The first pros which I see is that it will reduce the error level to such a level of zero or nil, where no error will be witnessed. Because the kind of data that we put into the machine, it will eventually give you the similar result which we want. So error will be almost zero. The second thing is that the fraud. We all have witnessed a fake call from banks that they are calling from such banks. We want your account number or OTP as such. So with deployment of artificial intelligence, it will concurrently at the same time will generate the data of the location of the fraud master and his identification. So it will help in fraud detection also. And the third thing is that artificial intelligence is such that it can work 24/7, but humans cannot. So artificial intelligence, we put data into it that by this time you have to do this. So it can eventually do that work which humans cannot. There are certain consequences and cons of artificial intelligence. The first cons is the unemployment, which is very, very, very much popular nowadays. With deployment of artificial intelligence, I think the employment rate will rather not go down, it will go up. Because the same thing happened in 1980 when computers were launched. So the debate between whether computer will take the job or not were very high in 1980s. But see, computer has created more jobs in the last 30 years. So artificial intelligence will do the same thing in coming days. And the second cons is if the artificial technology want to terrorize the organization or enemy countries. So it will be a big destruction for the world. And one of the statistics that I want to share with you is the Oxford University has studied the artificial intelligence prospect. And it has come to a conclusion that 50% of the job in the next 5 years of the US will be vanished due to the artificial intelligence. And according to the McKinsey Institute, it states that 47% of the wage labor, they will lose their job, which amounted to $15 trillion for a country. So it is a big change that comes into artificial intelligence. Well, in 1996, the first time that machine beat a man in chess, it was a contest between Deep Blue and Garry Kasparov. So it was the starting phase of artificial intelligence. Well, Indian government has initiated certain schemes to prospect the artificial intelligence. It has announced 7,000 crore of rupees to infusing artificial intelligence with development of 5 centers for excellence and 20 educational institutions which gives into artificial intelligence. In the same fashion, the Takshila University a few months back has done a workshop in prospect of artificial intelligence in Indian economy, how it will benefit the Indian economy. The third thing that happened good to India is that the government has made a target that the artificial intelligence research papers should be published in the leading magazine in the world. So it will be a great to deploy artificial intelligence, because it will reduce the work and increase the productivity of any organization or manufacturer film. So that is my point.